those Democrats. Dr. Ben Carson, where's Ben? Where is Ben? And by the way, Mike Huckabee is here someplace, and he is... Mike and his family, Sarah, thank you very much. General Mike Flynn. Where is Mike? And General Kellogg. We have over 200 generals and admirals that have endorsed our campaign. And they're special people, and it's really an honor. We have 22 Congressional Medal of Honor recipients. We have just tremendous people. A very special person who, believe me, and you know, I read reports that I wasn't getting along with him. I never had a technically. He's an unbelievable star. He is, that's right, how did you possibly guess? So, let me tell you about Reince. And I've said this. I said, Reince, and I know it. I know it. Look at all those people over there. I know it. Reince is a superstar. But I said, they can't call you a superstar, Reince, unless we win. Because you can't be called a superstar like Secretariat. If Secretariat came in second, Secretariat would not have that big, beautiful bronze bust at the track at Belmont. But I'll tell you, Reince is really a star. And he is the hardest working guy. And in a certain way, I did this. Reince, come up here. Where is Reince? Get over here, Reince. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. It's about time you did this, Reince. Huh? My God. Well, say a few words. Ah, oh, come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, the next president of the United States, Donald Trump. Thank you. It's been an honor. God bless. Thank God.
Amazing guy. Our partnership with the RNC is so important to the success of our country. So I also have to say I've gotten to know some incredible people, the Secret Service people. They're tough, and they're smart, and they're sharp, and I don't want to mess around with them, I can tell you. And when I want to go and wave to a big group of people, and they rip me down and put me back down in the seat, but they are fantastic people, so I want to thank the Secret Service. Law enforcement in New York City, they're here tonight. These are spectacular people, sometimes underappreciated, unfortunately, but we appreciate them. We know what they go through. So, it's been what they call a historic event, but to be really historic, we have to do a great job. And I promise you that I will not let you down. We will do a great job. We will do a great job. I look very much forward to being your president. And hopefully at the end of 2 years or 3 years or 4 years or maybe even 8 years, you will say, so many of you worked so hard for us, but you will say that that was something that you were very proud to do, and I can thank you very much. And I can only say that while the campaign is over, our work on this movement is now really just beginning. We're going to get to work immediately for the American people, and we're going to be doing a job that hopefully you will be so proud of your president. You'll be so proud. Again, it's my honor. It was an amazing evening. It's been an amazing two-year period. And I love this country. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you to Mike Pence. Thank you, everybody.